My engineering background really influences how I operate. I'm a orthopedic surgeon. I treat arthritis of the hip and knee. Every implant that we use was ultimately designed by an engineer. There's a class at the Yale School of Engineering that is introducing engineers to different disciplines.
The class is Engineering Innovation and Design, and it gives a chance for first-year students to get theory in all of our engineering disciplines. They then build up skills using the tools of the trade within the Open Studio, and then most excitingly, they solve a project for a client here at the university.
I had the opportunity to speak to the students about biomedical device design. I've also had an opportunity through this class to work with a group of students who are developing a medical device.
The chance for Yale Engineering to work with faculty such as our alum, Dr. Wiznia, really is just fantastic. He's bringing problems to us, and we're working with him, applying engineering fundamentals and engineering problem solving to some of the perplexing problems that he sees within the medical field. During surgery, when they're extracting fluids from the body using a suction line, sometimes that suction line gets clogged. So the challenge to the students is, can you create a device that extracts liquids but doesn't get clogged by other materials?
It's really a unique partnership. Yale has a fantastic prototyping center, and they're able to actually build prototypes and then try them out.
The student work is not completed and sitting on a shelf. It's actually completed and then put into practice.
Our goal between the two departments is to improve patient care. It's really cool to see all these engineering principles come together to give us such powerful technology.